Kinsler shoots one to center field. That's going to be a base hit. Buxton over to cut it off, and Romine will score to give the Tigers the lead with two outs.
Four of the last five outs the Tigers have made here in extra innings have been lazy flyouts and one pop-up in the infield. But Ian Kinsler made a conscious effort of staying on top of the baseball and whistled that ball in the right center field for a solid knock and an RBI. It's a pretty swing by Ian Kinsler. It's a changeup down, and man, is that a good swing.
Another multi-hit game for Kinsler, his league-high 56th. Romine scoring with ease, and now the Tigers